Take a look at this. A car smashed into a brand new hibachi restaurant in Towson this afternoon. You can see the grand opening banner actually still up at the Hibachi Express Japanese Grill in the York Road Plaza. The doors of the restaurant were completely shattered, and the white SUV actually ended up inside the restaurant. We're still working to determine if there are any injuries or if anyone's been turned.